Megan Fox and Brian Austin Green's marriage lasted a decade. But despite a tough split last year, Brian has refused to comment on his ex Megan's current boyfriend Machine Gun Kelly wearing a necklace. The American actor, who shares three children with Megan, would not be drawn in on the controversy. When asked about the necklace, Green quipped to 2 Fab, "I don't have any thoughts," and refused to answer any more questions before cutting the interview short. US rapper Machine Gun Kelly revealed he wears the blood necklace in an Instagram post to his 7 million followers in a passionate tribute to Megan, who he has been dating for. The 30-year-old shared a photo of the unique transparent jewelry with a blob of blood contained inside. The post simply read, "I wear your blood around my neck, my bloody Valentine." Hollywood star Megan also gushed over her boyfriend on her own Instagram, which is followed by 10.3 million fans, in a sweet tribute which said, "There goes my heart, manifest outside of my body." Draped in the towering silhouette of a most unusually handsome boy. Magical and haunted, kinetic and tortured, ethereal and dangerous, cosmic, lawless, eternal, creative gene. The journey will be perilous, but there is no destination without him. Happy Valentine's Day, Rehab Barbie. Megan and MGK sparked rumors of a romance in May last year when she appeared in his Bloody Valentine music video. The pair became official the following month after Megan revealed she was splitting from Brian, whom she married in 2010. Megan and Brian shared three children, sons Noah, 8, Bodie, 7, and Journey, 4. Megan and Green were initially amicable about their high-profile split, but the 34-year-old Transformers actress took an angry public swipe at her ex in November last year when he posted a photo of their son Journey on "So Like What You See? Then Fill Your Boots." She aggressively public shaming him in comments. She blasted, "Why does Journey have to be in this picture? It's not hard to crop them out or choose photos they are. I had a great Halloween with them yesterday, and yet notice how absent they are from my social media. I know you love your kids, but I don't know why you can't stop using them to posture via Instagram. You're so intoxicated with feeding the pervasive narrative that I'm an absent mother, and you are the perennial, eternally dedicated dad." She added sarcastically, "You have them half of the time. Congratulations, you truly are a remarkable human. Why do you need the internet to echo back to you what should be inexhaustibly evident in the way your children love you?" Brian took down the original photo down and reposted it with his son cropped out. And in an interview with Elle, Green stressed, "I will always love he, Megan, and I know she will always love me, and I know as far as a family, what we built is really cool and real." He added, "I really don't want Megan and I to be at odds. She's been my best friend for 15 years, and I don't want to lose that."